we're going to talk about cryptocurrency.
Something called the Bitcoin.
Digital gold.
You've probably heard of this thing called a cryptocurrency. Maybe you bought some, sold some, made some money.
Yo! Wait for this. Oh!
And I remember pushing the button for the first time and just taking a deep breath.
By the end of the week, the $500 was worth $14,000. It was amazing.
One in five Australians now own some kind of crypto, and I have just joined them.
What's the worst that could happen?
I hope you can afford to lose that.
I'm on a mission to find out what crypto is, what it does, and whether now really is the time to buy in.
It's very, very volatile. You really need to be very careful.
And it seems I've got a lot to learn.
I think there's organized crime in crypto.
I was panicking. My heart was racing. 20,000 Australian dollars gone, disappeared.